Jesus stood with him, Peter and James, and his brother John, and they followed Christ. He led them up a high mountain top. He was transfigured there before those men, and his face shone like the brightest sun. And there his clothes became dazzling and white. Suddenly there appeared to them Moses and Elijah, talking with them down Peter, and certain said to Jesus, Lord, it's good to be here. Suddenly over a cloud overshadowed them, and from the cloud a voice said, this is my beloved son, with him I am well pleased, listen to him. When the disciples heard this, they fell to the ground and were overcome by fear. But Christ came, then he touched them and said, get up and do not be afraid again. And when they had lifted up their eyes, they saw no man save only Jesus Christ. Suddenly there appeared to them Moses and Elijah, talking with them down Peter, and certain said to Jesus, Lord, it's good to be here. Suddenly over a cloud overshadowed them, and from the cloud of voice said, this is my beloved son, with him I am well pleased, listen to him. Suddenly there appeared to the Moses and Elijah, talking with him down Peter, and certain said to Jesus, Lord, it's good to be here. Suddenly over a cloud overshadowed them, and from the cloud a voice said, this is my beloved son, with him I am well pleased, listen to him. Suddenly there appeared to the Moses and Elijah, talking with him down Peter, and certain said to Jesus, Lord, it's good to be here. Suddenly over a cloud overshadowed them, and from the cloud a voice said, this is my beloved son, with him I am well pleased, listen to him. Suddenly there appeared to the Moses and Elijah, talking with him down Peter, and certain said to Jesus, Lord, it's good to be here. Suddenly over a cloud overshadowed them, and from the